Pete Zielinski. I'm at Formnext, Frankfurt, Germany. The design freedom of additive manufacturing includes material freedom, engineered to get exactly the material properties that you want, including the feel of the material, the resilience of the material. ARBURG offers maybe the freest version of that with their Freeformer 3D printer, uses injection molding materials. So use the material of your choice, combine it with your choice of print parameters, material density to get exactly the material experience you want, exactly the texture, exactly the resilience. Here's one other example of material properties you wouldn't expect realized through 3D printing. The material property here is enclosed electrical conductivity, a conductive material 3D printed in the same build with a separate containing material around it. The result is a polymer, one piece strain gauge